Hello and welcome to CompletePBX System Overview. CompletePBX5 has introduced a completely new user interface that significantly simplifies system management with an efficient and intuitive approach to PBX configuration. Let's see how it looks. First, you can see that the user interface is completely responsive. This means you can easily work with CompletePBX on any screen size, whether desktop, tablet, or a mobile phone. On the left-hand side, you can find the main menus. The menus may be collapsed or exposed here. The menus are split to four categories: PBX, Reports, Settings, and Admin. Under PBX, you will find all call routing and call applications. Under Reports, you will find Call Detail Reports, CDR, and the System Status Reports. Under Settings, you will find everything related to initial PBX setup. And under Admin, you will find the administrative functions, such as creating administrative users, permissions, and server settings such as email, networks, and security. Wherever applicable, you will find a list on the right-hand side. This will list all the available entities of this section. For example, here we see the extension list. Each list may be filtered by description or number for quick access to the information we need. But we can actually skip all that, because the best thing about CompletePBX user interface is the search box. In the general search box, you can find everything in the system. For example, I can search for an extension. And here it is. Or a device. And quickly retrieve it. I can also search for features. Let's say I want to edit voicemail settings and I don't remember where it is in the menus. I can just type voicemail and I'll get everything related to voicemail. Voicemail broadcast groups, voicemail settings, voicemail time zones, and the voicemail feature codes. Let's go to voicemail settings and here it is. This makes CompletePBX the easiest and friendliest interface available for PBX management. Another convenient feature is that the interface supports tabs, so you can leave one dialog open when moving to another. As you can see, I still have all my search results available, so if I need to go back and click another one, it's still open. To close tabs, I just need to hit the X on top of the tabs, or to close multiple tabs, I will right-click on a tab and select whatever I need, just like I would do in my web browser. You may have also noticed that there are no more long screens with endless scrolling as in previous versions. Each dialog is built in such a way that only the very important things are exposed in the main internal tab, and other things, if they exist, can be reached in other internal tabs. As you may have also noticed, CompletePBX user interface is now notably faster than in previous versions, which saves you precious time. CompletePBX approach to extensions and devices is completely flexible. Each user in the system has their own unique extension with all their user preferences. To this extension, one or more devices may be connected either permanently or ad hoc in a hot desking mode. A user may have several devices connected, or no devices at all, and the device may be connected to a specific extension, or just to be defined as a hot desking device that can receive its permissions from a user extension logging in. Class of service defines what a user of the system can or cannot do using their extension, including features, dial destinations, and routes. For example, it is possible to configure a class of service for lobby phones or door phones that will only be able to make internal calls and not use any features other than play their extension number. Another example is blocking certain extensions from dialing international numbers or from doing that at certain times, such as nights and weekends. Class of service may also be implemented on things other than extensions, such as IVRs or trunks, to limit what incoming calls users can do. Class of service is used both for cost control and as a very important security tool that helps you close any service that is not in use in order to eliminate possible compromise of such services. The user portal is accessible to any user with permissions. To log into the user portal, go to the same login address you use for admin and use the user-specific credentials. The user portal lets a specific user make changes in their own extension. For example, follow me list destination and ring time, and controlling routing and phone features. They may also send and receive faxes, see their call logs, and set their own personal time group and define how calls will be routed these times. CompletePBX provides powerful day-to-day management tools, such as extension status, that allows you to quickly see all information regarding extension diversions and connected devices. It also allows you to make changes to the diversions and easily solve problems on the fly. The log file viewer allows you to view logs directly from the user interface. This may be very handy in troubleshooting. *CLI allows you to run commands directly from the user interface, and it will also show you available commands. And last, the dashboard gives you real-time system overview. The idea is to set up general settings once and then use them wherever needed, rather than having to do the same thing over and over again. For this reason, you will find things like technology profiles, user profiles, class of service, time groups, and other things that are configured once and may be used upon need. CompletePBX supports TwinStar high availability configurations, with two Xorcom servers or virtual machines serving as active and backup systems with hot failover. The cluster status and all TwinStar details are shown in real time in the user interface to give the system administrator a clear view of the system status at any given time. CompletePBX is equipped with a toolkit of visible and hidden security instruments that make sure the PBX is safe, beginning with camouflage through firewall and intrusion prevention to class of service, weak password alerts, and separation of users and devices. Note that it is critical to follow Xorcom's best practices when installing a phone system to make sure the PBX is secure. That was an overview of the CompletePBX user interface and some main concepts and features. In the next sessions, you will start learning how to configure your CompletePBX systems. Thank you.